the reason that we're watching is because we know so many men who are on the verge of suicide.
Yes.
I know personally that you have brought countless men back from the brink.
It's not really me. It's really these guys that I am opening their eyes and I'm helping them discover a new world. But you see, as a man, I know it's tough out there. I know it feels like you're all alone and you feel like you don't have what it takes. But what you need is just to find someone that can show you that the world is not as flat as you think. Someone that loves you, someone that cares about you, and all he's asking in return is just to meet him halfway. And we can go through the storms together. We can fight, because you know what? You need to learn about your warrior. You need to learn about the man that has to go out there and fight for you as well as defend you. You need to learn about your king to set your laws, rules, principles, and codes. You got to learn about your man that represents the king. You got to learn about your lover that has to be able to show these women why they want to get with you. You see, a lot of you guys out there, I know it's frustrating. And I know you feel like you have nothing left to live for, but you got everything to live for. Why? Because you're a motherfucking man. That's why. It is your birthright as a man to win, to have women love you, to have women want to have your baby. But you just need to believe in yourself and believe in someone that believes in you enough to meet you halfway. I got your back. I believe in you. I don't even know you right now. But you know what? I believe in you. Why? Because you're a motherfucking man. And I'm going to tell you why you're a motherfucking man. The reason why you're a man and you don't even realize this is because when you were born, you were in a great race. There were your brothers on one side. There were your sisters on the other side. There were white T cells and things in your mother's body that did everything to throw you off, hit you with obstacles, try to knock you down. And as a man, you fought through it all, you reached the egg, and you won. The only problem, and it's not even a big problem, is that somewhere along the way, you just lost yourself. You still have a man inside of you. You have what I have. And because guess what? I'm not trying to make you another one of me. I'm fine the way I am. I'm trying to make you something that's greater than what you believe in. And that's a man. We've got to find you. We've got to forge that key. We've got to unlock you. And we've got to get you back to your nature. We can do that. You don't need to end it and think that, you know what, the world doesn't care. Well, guess what? The world doesn't care, but I do. So fuck the world. What I'm saying is just stop walking in the direction that you're going, number one. Number two, burn the ships. Burn the ships. That way you won't have to run back there again. And number three, just trust that I'm going to do everything I possibly can to show you that in this world of chaos and in this world of rejection, that there is one person out there that wants and believes in you. I don't know you, but I believe in you. Because why? I only fuck with winners. And like I said before, you're a winner. You just don't know it.